Hi, it's Dr. Mitch Katz, Director of New York City Health and Hospitals. I'm so happy to be here to recognize the 1,400 social workers who do an amazing job at health and hospitals. The theme for this year's event is social workers are essential. And boy, were they ever essential in this year with COVID. I know many social workers sat with patients who were disconnected from their families. They brought them iPads. They connected them to the people who they love. They conducted family meetings. They helped people to deal with all of the difficult circumstances that occurred under COVID, such as being unable to return home to a particular apartment because of other relatives who might be sick. They worked hard in behavioral health, where we had some of the only COVID wards in the entire US for people who had behavioral health challenges. And they worked throughout our correctional system and our skilled nursing facilities to make sure that our patients were well cared for. So I thank all of you for the amazing work you did during this very, very difficult year when there was so much loss. I thank you for healing people. I thank you for holding people's hands during those difficult times. And I want to especially acknowledge this year's winners. Thank you.